Hello viewers, as usual this Friday we are seeing another Canadian smoking design tutorial, and you can see the design already you did. I think it's really lovely without any doubt. So let's see the full procedure guys. As usual we are showing the design in a paper first of all. Here you can see we have drawn squares by taking 3.5 cm interval. I mean length 3.5 cm and width 3.5 cm. So now we will draw some diagonals. Just see how we draw. See, its direction is in upper side, and now we'll draw another diagonal and its direction will be in lower side, and it's look like a triangle, right? Now third triangle will be in upper direction and fourth triangle will be in lower direction. Now we'll drop this row, and then in third row we'll draw another triangle, but its direction will be in lower side because we have to follow the opposite direction of first row. Okay, do you understand guys me what I said? I mean in third row we'll draw another triangle, but its direction will be in lower side because we have to follow the opposite direction of first row, right? Now in fifth row, we'll follow the opposite direction of third row, and by this way we will draw the whole design. And remember that all the time we need to follow the direction of first row, and every row will be in opposite direction. I'm telling again, all the time we need to follow the direction of first row, and every row will be in opposite direction. Okay, every row will be in opposite direction, and by this way we'll draw the whole design. Okay, so it's complete and I think it's clear. Guys, here you can see we have taken a fabric, pink fabric. For the design we will use the opposite side of the fabric, and of course use the pencil or a colored chalk to draw the design in fabric. Here we drawn the design with pen so that you can understand the design clearly, but you guys of course use a pen to draw the design. So here you see, we will start sewing from here and follow me how I am doing. Okay. one thing we want to share that, guys, maybe our video is too much lengthy because we don't edit our video too much so that you can understand step by step. I mean, we make our video for educational purpose and we try to give you the best quality we can. So this is why we don't edit our video too much. So guys, wish our video is helpful for you. Thank you so much for watching us, and if you guys like our video, please subscribe us and like and comment us, please, because your one comment is our inspiration. Thank you again, and stay safe and healthy all the time.